You know what? We'll talk about that behind the scenes. I don't want to say too much. But anyway, so you have a big cast.
You could say, but it's like, as you can see, it's like only me and two other actors. I'm not even acting on it. I write it, I shoot it, I edit it, I get people together.
See behind the scenes?
Yeah.
You enjoy the behind the scenes?
Yeah, I enjoy it sometimes. Sometimes I get frustrated, sometimes, but at the end of the day, I know that's where this is where I started, like behind the scenes. Like,
so you never made no cameos in your own stuff?
Yeah, or? I did a few cameos, but it's not no major cameo.
Okay.
I've seen it too. Like, you'll see me here and there, like three episodes probably.
Okay.
Not for long, but I acted too in another web series too.
So okay.
So I know how to act. Most of them never acted before, so yeah. I kind of like tell them what to do, or like kind of train them, or kind of teach them.
You like what type of reactions to have, how to approach a certain line, how to.
Sometimes I just let them do it, let them just
be themselves.
Yeah,
but they can't sound like rehearsed, you know, like act like it's a conversation, like, you know.
Right. But those are times like,
because you see somebody acting, they be like, "Yo, you said you had the money for me, and I came over there, and I, what the fuck are you doing? Like, talk,
it's like practice, though. Yeah. You gotta keep doing it, keep going till you get it right.
Because I was part of a show, and somebody, as soon as they said action, that person did exactly what I did, and we was like, what the fuck? You gotta talk, like, act as a conversation, you know, like it's a conversation. Why are you talking like you're reading?
When the camera comes on, your mind go blank. A lot of people's mind, they go blank. So.
Oh, he made a major turnaround, though. Like yeah. we look at him.
But
he did it within weeks. We look at him like, yo, it's not the same dude that was talking like he was reading a script.
It's like Eminem. You see when he did the whole thing and he threw up.
Yeah.
And he stage fright, and then like he overcame all that, and then look at him now.
All right. And you say you're here to support, right? So you're not part of the series? Oh, you are. And what character do you play? Just being yourself.
Yeah, a little.
With a few lines.
Yeah, a little more theatrical version of myself.
Okay. Yeah. So, what does Ashley do in the show? Are you?
Is she lit?
Married.
That wasn't a question. I mean, yeah, of course she lit. But are you someone who's running something? You somebody's girlfriend? Are you part of a crew? Like something like what? Like what do you?
Honestly, I only did, I think, 2 episodes, something like that. So I'm really still filling out my character.
Okay.
So far, she's just an older, kind of like hood knowledgeable bitch, like, you know, street smart. She don't really get, you know, let people get over on her.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. And you, sir?
Yeah.
I go by the name of MC Reef. On the show, I don't know. I guess I'm just like I'm like one of those quiet people you gotta watch out for.
Oh,
you know, so like
killers move in silence.
Yeah, you know, so
bad boys.
I'm fresh to the neighborhood, you know. I don't really know too many people out there, you know, and then just happen to be in like the wrong place, at the wrong time. Yeah, you know, so I'm just out to make sure I make it on my side.
Yeah, that's a fact. So how many seasons are done, completed, like?
I have one season completed. I have a whole season completed. It's called Betrayal, Unity, Strikes, Stay Humble.
Mm-hmm.
Season 2 I'm working on. I'm about to drop it next year. It's called Brooklyn Underground Successful Hustlers.
Mm. Okay, because you gave us the different names. Now, does that categorize each season?
Yes.
Okay.
Ah, I see what's going on. I see what you're doing. So each season, you're going to
break it, like,
see, that's why I asked, because when he broke that second part, I'm like, wait a minute.
Like, even season one you can watch, it's called Betrayal, Unity, Shiesty, and Humble.
Mm-hmm.
It's like human traits. And then you can see each character, they go through a betrayal, a unity, a shiesty, and then they gotta humble themselves.
Wow.
A person will betray a person, then they will try to unite with another person, and then the next thing they'll do something shiesty. And then the next one, they'll have to humble themselves again. up or something, like, you have to humble yourself at the end of the day. You can do all that. But whatever you put in the world, right back.
Damn. Damn. Okay. I felt, I was like, wait a minute, it's gotta be something, you know what I mean? Because I'm like, some bitch.
All right, season one is called this, then season two is this. I'm like, wait a minute, I know what you're doing. All right.
And it's cool. Trap, it's trap comedy.
It's trap comedy?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, because
I love comedy too. You adding that to that? Yeah, all right, cool, definitely. But it's like I said, as soon as a nigga clock in,